1985, a little-known actor created a landmark role in an Academy Award-winning motion picture. The actor was Tom Hulce. The movie, Amadeus. Now, Tom Hulce applies his extraordinary talents to a different kind of role. A role of uncommon dignity and unforgettable courage. A performance so touching, so powerful, that no one who sees it will ever forget it. The star of Amadeus delivers yet another brilliant performance in Dominick and Eugene.
You think I don't know you're gonna go Atlantic City and leave me behind?
What?
You go to school, I work. I make money because I'm a money maker.
A story about two brothers with nothing in common, except their need for each other.
You grew a little slower, but you're still able to think and you're able to see and hear. And you have to believe in your strength, Nikki.
Tom Hulce, Ray Liotta, Jamie Lee Curtis, Dominick and Eugene, a story of brotherly love.